Hey guys, hope you are having a good night. I just wanted to show off a quick little mod that I did to my new CRKT hatchet. I added some fire paracord to it that will help keep the head of the hatchet where it is, keep it nice and strong, keep it nice and stable, and it looks badass. More mods to come on this guy.